transition game for the Wild, a major factor here early.
Well, you think about this line with Eric Schenn.
There's the big Brayden Schenn hit early in the game.
Yeah, first period for the game one and two, and the referee's arm is up here, though, so this is the difference.
Jacob Middleton was his target. They now have words.
Yeah, he's trying to,
bench.
Trying to get someone to go with him here is Brayden Schenn.
Extra somewhere, the Blues able to get control of the puck and the whistle, but they will be shorthanded.
You know, the Blues have had some impressive offensive zone shifts here, and Fleury has made repetitive saves, and this is the penalty on Brayden Schenn. He comes in high, and I have a feeling the refs were ready for him tonight. He's had two impact hits in game one and game two especially. That really got the reaction of the crowd of Minnesota and the players of the Wild, and there he is trying to change the momentum as it's a 2-0 early lead for the opposition at home. Brayden Schenn, a longtime NHL player, understands he can walk that line really well. Hits it here right away. He's going to sit in the box, and St. Louis looking for an important penalty kill early.
You saw the break.